Oh dear. How unfortunate for him on his first day though.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds.
He knows he's very good. We all recognize he's very talented. He wants to call all the shots. What do you think of Roman Reigns?
That should be this man's name, just it. He has that incredible factor about him.
Very self-confident. Some might say bordering on arrogance.
It's not arrogant.
Roman Reigns has backed it up. Tremendous hype and anticipation surrounding his debut, and he has been brilliant in his action here at NXT with Roman Reigns.
Kevin Reed has that look of somebody of the caliber of Roman Reigns.
Oh my goodness.
Climbing in the ring across from you, you can't help it.
The awesome, destructive force, the velocity that we saw Reed go flying into the corner with. Huge blow.
It's such a severe neck crank, actually, and he puts a lot of pain and all through the shoulder as well.
Florida, Roman Reigns.
6'3", and just using all his leverage there, and that's the sign of a...
He demands it. We are watching, you said the it factor, we are watching a superstar. Ooh! Another example of the incredible force. And the king of any crowd. I asked him about the matchup, that's what he said.
Every superstar in the WWE wants to head to. And probably a shorter time than anybody I've ever seen. It'll be a long road.
We've seen the size and agility. And Reigns for the cover. After a demonstration of power, it's over. Roman Reigns. A signature effort from the meteoric rise continues. Let's look back at the incredible Reigns, absolutely controlling and dominating. Reigns. His animosity beckoned the ring announcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner.
You got a problem? I know what it is. You're gonna do it my way. I'm doing you a favor. I don't wanna have this conversation again.
What is the meaning of all this? Let's go backstage where Tom Phillips...